And now a tip from Mr. Baseball.
To be a truly great fielder, you need to have a sense of anticipation. In my case, I practically developed a sixth sense to know where the ball's going to be hit. Okay, Eddie, let her rip. Even a great fielder gets a bad hop down then. Rotten, Eddie.
Get out here.